To announce the Miami Dolphins selection, please welcome from the University of Alabama, Hall of Fame center, Dwight Stevenson.
All right, Dolphins. All right. With the 42nd pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the Miami Dolphins select Mike Gesicki, tight end, Penn State.
Mike Gesicki.
Or does he jump out of the gym or what?
He scored 1,800 points in high school basketball, was a volleyball player, had a freaky combine running 4.54. Matchup nightmare in space. He is not a point of attack tight end in the run game. But when you want to match him up wide, here he comes out of an inside wide position. He's going to stick it to the outside, get the safety turned, and then run right by him like a wide receiver. Outstanding route right there by Gesicki. There's that volleyball basketball move right there. High points it. That's like a 40-inch high point at 6'6". Plays little possum, one-hand catch in the corner of the end zone. Look at the strength, the length of his strides. Now, I contend that because of the stride length, he doesn't really run a functional 4.54 on a football field. I think he's a 4.65 to 4.7 guy because he never gets to open up that much. But Joel Klatt, I do know one thing. If you're a safety or a linebacker in space with him, that's tough duty, brother.